of a role reversal today. Employers left the offices searching for employees. Special job fair was held at the Macedonia Baptist Church. The fair included employers from AAA, St. Louis Hospital, Shawnee Mission School District, and the military. For many of the employers, it's the first time they've been invited to this area of the city to personally seek out candidates.
The impact would be allowing people that didn't have hope or thought, well, hey, I'm not that wise to get on the internet and no one ever calls me, and to be able to personally meet with someone, you know, and be able to get an opportunity. Can you imagine being hired today and having three or four paychecks before Christmas? It can make the difference in a family.
Indeed. For those who couldn't attend, the job fair will return in February.